know that you're a phoenix, so rise up from all those ashes today. Yeah, you've been scarred, but you a czar, you can crawl into the grave. I know you know that a lion's inside, sleeping in your heart. Step back and remember who you are.
What up, Pride? It's your boy Mari, back again with another reaction video. Today, we're getting into a Stray Kids funny compilation video. I think it's called like the funniest moments of the year so far, which is dope. I figured with the new comeback, there would be a lot of new like interviews and auxiliary Stray Kids moments that led to funny things. So when I checked and there was some new funny compilation videos out, I wanted to watch some of them. So that's what we're doing today. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. If you didn't see them, I reacted to all of the songs off of Stray Kids' latest comeback. They're all here on the channel. They'll be in the pinned comment down below, as well as on the Stray Kids playlist on the channel. So definitely make sure to check those out. But without further ado, let's get into this video, and I'll see all you guys on the other side.
Before you continue watching, let me introduce you to Fashion Chingu, the one-stop shop for all things with K-pop fashion. Whether you're looking for a casual outfit or a professional one, they have something for everyone. They offer a wide selection of clothes and accessories inspired by your favorite idols. From third-gen to fourth-gen idols, they got you covered with the latest styles and aesthetics. And the best part? They offer free shipping for orders over $60. So not only will you have access to a wide range of K-pop inspired fashion, but you can also save money while doing it. So what are you waiting for? Click the link in the description and start browsing their amazing selection of K-pop inspired clothes and accessories today. You won't be disappointed.
Okay, real quick. So I obviously was not expecting that to be on the beginning of the video, but that is very interesting. Like, that it's not, they're not selling merch. They're selling fashionable items that are just K-pop inspired. So like, if people weren't in the know and they saw you wearing that, they wouldn't even know. Like, it's not like a band tee, you know? And so that's a really interesting idea. Anyway, I'm gonna have to go check that out. You check it out too. And maybe if that person has a link, person who created this video, they got a link to that and whatever, go give them some money. Okay, let's continue. Let's get into the video.
Anjisong이 돌아왔다. 독하고 독하고 고독했던 시간은 금이나 팔러가 남 따라 가다 보니 원한 대로 말한 대로 다 돼 이렇게 쉽게 되는 일이 야행성이라서 밤에 날아다녀 야행성이라서 밤에도 곡 작업 마법의 성에서 막
확실한 건 그 원곡자보단 낫네요.
아, this bitch.
막내가 좋냐?
예나, 막내가 좋냐? 예나, 막내가 좋냐? 예나, 막내가 좋냐? 예나, 막
예나, 막내가
예나 막 내가 좋냐? 예나 정답은 예나
막
아 예나
막 내가 어이
아아아 에?
오 수술 또
들어가시
어째 더 늘어
아! 맞출 순 없어.
아예 안 보이는데? 야, 너. 왜?
그대로 나갔을 때에게 달콤한 모닝콜. 일어나.
탈락.
일어나.
아니요?
아니요.
어, 탈락.
굿모닝.
느끼해요. 아.
흥아. 흥아?
스테이에게 모닝콜.
어, 웨이, hold on. That's where the Felix good morning things come from. I know somebody who has that as their wake up alarm ringtone thing, and I never knew where that came from. Good morning. I'm a little lost during this video because like a lot of the characters and stuff obviously are in Korean, but because there isn't subtitles on most of what is happening, and I don't have the context for these moments because I didn't watch the full things that they're coming from, I'm constantly trying to figure out what's happening. Obviously, the helium thing, pretty straightforward, although I didn't know what they were saying. I think at one point, one of them who was acting like a little old lady yelling at somebody, so that may have been the thing. That's just the vibe I got from it. But the point is, I don't really understand the context of these moments. But this one, very clear with the Stray Kids telling people good morning, whatever. But then it didn't click until I heard Felix say, good morning. And I was like, oh, wait, hold on now. I recognize that. So I thought that was pretty cool. Like this, I have no idea what's going on here. I just keep seeing stuff on their forehead, but I don't understand. If you want to explain it to me, please do. But in the meantime, I'm just laughing at the stuff that is just funny without additional context.
What? 그대로 나가서 스테이에게 달콤한 모닝콜 일어나
탈락
일어나
안녕
어 탈락
굿모닝
느끼해요 아
흥아
스테이에게 모닝콜 일어나
아 탈락
용목이 아기상어 뚫어놓던데요
캐줘 서양로만 알아보다
야야야 왜?
Okay. Do not touch this. This is a no touching zone.
Good. Well then.
Oh my God.
Big
Escucha las palabras de las brujas. Los secretos escondidos en la noche.
Why are they fighting so much? I am completely ignorant on the SKZ Zoo. Wait, S how would you say that? Skazoo? I don't know. I'm completely ignorant on like if there's a storyline or whatever, if they're just like cute little representations of them to sell merch, which is what I think they are. And I don't even know who most of them are. I know that the chick is Felix and the wolf is Bang Chan. But other than that, like I don't know who the cat or whatever that the white one that was jumping up and down with Hyunjin. It's probably Hyunjin's character now that I think about it. But you get the point. I don't know the background on it. Are they supposed to be fighting? Like, is that a thing? Because they look like they was about to throw down.
Ha 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 ha!
내가 예술을 해서 뭔지 나간다.
아, 나 진짜. 아빠가
방에 들어가신다.
아빠가 방에 들어가신다.
아빠가 방에 들어간다.
아빠 방에 들어간다.
반갑습니다. 괜찮죠?
물망 졸망 똘망 똘망
물망 됐어 갈게.
물망 졸망 똘망 오케이 나 성공. 오케이 갈게.
물망 졸망 똘망
똘망 벌써
시작.
물망 졸망 똘망 똘망 물망 졸망 똘망 똘망 물망 졸망 똘망 똘망 울
제가
울망 졸망 똘망 똘망
똘망 재밌는 것도 찾아와. 아
가라하게 주고.
아 텐트가 제일 편하다.
자 한잔해.
요즘 틱톡
만두 진짜 좋아하잖아.
그래서 현진이 형 좋아하는구나.
용복 또 있네. 왜 아직도 브론즈 입고.
형아.
형아. 우리 형아. 아이고 우리 형아. 아이고 우리 형아. 아이고 아이고 우리 형아. 아이씨. 맛있다.
고맙고구마!
왜?
안녕, 난 석오빠 여자친구 황덩음 풍파고 1학년이야. 오빠,
히트버거 먹고 싶어요.
오이씨, 맛있다.
어떻게 너를 또 사랑해.
떼굴떼굴 굴러갔는데
해명이 오늘 무대에서 아기빵 얼굴 만지고 내가 내 거 얼굴 만지겠다는데 왜? 뭐? 문제 있나? 문제 있어?
Shall anyway, so
부럽지? 그래, 필터 이게 뭐야? 어? 어머, 뭐야 이거?
I am disgusted.
뭐야? 아! 그래, 이러고 하자. 좋네, 이거. 필터는 안 돼, 만지지 마, 제발, 하. 왜 한숨까지 쉬고 그래? 이거다! 우와, 뭐야, 이거 미쳤다. 깜짝 놀랐네. 인스타라이브 재밌네, 이거. 필터 꺼, 그거 아니야. 오! 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 그럼 필터가 다 이래? 아? 끝이야, 이게? 재미없어. 끌래.
그러봐.
하셨나 봐.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very nice. That's very nice. Felix, that's very nice.
현진, that's very nice. 저 먹을 수 있는 거라며.
네.
Felix,
that's
very nice. 안 먹어?
That's not very nice. 케이크 카트는?
아니야, 케이크 지금 자르면 돼. 커스텀지 가면 돼.
That's not very nice.
승민, that's not very nice. 승민,
that's not very nice. That's not very nice.
That's not very nice. 케이크 잘라서 각자 자리에.
Christopher Chan.
우리 찬영 오사.
That's very nice.
진짜
사냥
오셨
That's very nice.
야 황현진 가져
띠는
거 있어요?
여기 다 갖고 왔어.
Tommy, that's very nice.
접종 모자 다 갖고 왔어.
야 이거는
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
That's
very nice.
Very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
Very nice.
That's 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 very very nice.
Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. You know, that's very nice.
That's very
nice. 화장 맞췄어?
맞췄어, 맞췄어.
That's very nice.
볼지 않게.
Nice.
일곱 개.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
김시.
네.
Nice.
보여줬어?
Very nice.
형 하나 보여.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
Okay.
Nice.
You know what that reminds me of? The, I think it's in Nemo, the seagulls that are like, mine, 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 mine. And they're like, mine, 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 like over and over and over again. That's what that, like, the way they're saying it, and also just like the chorus of repeating of the single syllable word. Yeah, that's what that's making. What started the, that's very nice. Like, what are they referencing? Why is that a thing? My guess is that it's probably like some viral video or something that they're referencing that I'm just like out of the loop on. But yeah, again, I've never seen any of these clips. I don't react to any of the outside of music Stray Kids content other than like the occasional funny compilation video. So I have no idea any of the background or context of any of this stuff. I'm guessing like some of this is from like variety show stuff, and some of it is from lives, obviously, like IN's thing and the thing with Hyunjin, Sungmin, and Changbin. But for the most part, like I don't know what's going on, so I don't know if this is like a, I don't know what this is. It looks like they're having like a tea party or something, or maybe like a birthday or something, a very nice one, obviously. But yeah, just let me know how we got here, what's happening. Really, if you just want to tell me any information on any clip at all in this video, I'm not going to know any of them. So I will happily accept that.
Very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very, very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very, very nice.
Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Nice.
You know, that's very nice.
That's very
nice.
That's
very
nice. 맞췄어, 맞췄어.
That's very nice. Nice.
Oh,
nice. That's very nice.
Very nice.
That's very nice.
김시.
That's very nice. Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
That's very nice.
That's very nice.
Nice.
You're like, what?
Yeah,
I don't know.
What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What?
I won't get up out my way, I run them over. I don't trust a soul, I don't trust nobody.
Ooh.
Oh,
yeah.
맨날 졸업. 재밌는데?
대박.
야. 잘한다. 아, 재밌다.
휴. 뽀랑뽀랑. 리노스.
Cool. Okay, so that was great. I feel like I spent a large percent of that video confused, but at the same time, there were still some moments in there that were really funny to me without context or even with a little bit of context that was given. Like, for example, the Felix, Hyunjin, and I think it was Sungmin on stage mimicking the girl group where they did like the hyah, 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 like that. That was pretty funny to me. Also, speaking of Hyunjin, I feel like he was asleep in like half of the clips in this video or laughing and like smacking somebody in the other half, which is hilarious. Why does he sleep so much during the, I don't actually know what they were, they were camping at one point. And, making food and stuff at another point. There's a lot of shenanigans and craziness in this video, but it was interesting to watch even for the stuff that I was confused on. So I enjoyed watching it. If you want to give me any extra additional context or like send me a link or something to like give me like the full story so I can like get it and be in on the joke, laugh and things of that nature, then do that in the comment section down below. I would really appreciate it. Like I said before, I reacted to all of the songs off of Stray Kids' latest comeback 8. I loved it. It was amazing. All of the songs were very, very good. Definitely make sure to check those out. They'll be in the pinned comment down below and on the channel in the Stray Kids playlist. And definitely make sure to subscribe not to miss any more content like this. And I'll be seeing all of you guys here on the channel next time. Peace.
Sit back, don't stress. Just don't stress. Life is too short for you to drive inside. Stuff will all align, so decompress. Get just keep back, you got no worries. You want a